Please put your hands together and welcome on stage Mr. Arithro Banerjee.
That's exactly how I expect my acts to start, with the mic not working. Absolutely. I'm good. Well, as ma'am said, yes, I do wear many hats. One of them is this, and it's for today. So, but before that, can I have a really loud round of applause for Abhang Repost? They were fantastic. Honestly speaking, I don't know how to make up after that act, but I will try. This is just for reference. I get really nervous on stage, so that's why I keep putting this out there so I can just keep it out for reference. So, as you all know, my name is Arithro Rudri Banerjee, and I know what you all must be thinking. Arithro Rudri Banerjee, which parent names their kid that? Am I right? You know, like, everybody wants to name their child after a god, you know, I'll call him Shiva, I'll call someone else this, I'll call this. My parents wanted to name me after a tongue twister. They just decided, you know what, we need to make this boy interesting because his life has no other meaning. So let's just keep his name as a tongue twister. What's your name? Rudrani Banerjee. Nice to meet you. And it's actually a good conversation starter because every time I introduce myself, they're like, I'm sorry, what? What was that name? Anything. And the second thing you obviously got to know is that I'm Bengali. Okay, like, how many of you like Bengalis? Big mistake. Believe me. It's the worst mistake. But no, what's even worse is that every time you tell someone that you're Bengali, it's the constant normal reaction. Oh, you're Bengali? Ah, Rasgulla! Rasgulla! And I'm like, I don't have it. Why are you looking at me like that? Second favorite thing is, oh, ami tomake bhalobashi. You know it, you know it. Ami tomake bhalobashi. I'm like, yes, I've heard it at least 70 times from 70 different people who don't know that. Instead of saying hi, they're like, ami tomake bhalobashi. If that was the only weird thing, if that happened on Tinder. It's because if they're like, oh, you're on Tinder and the first thing someone says, Ami tumake bhalobashi. I'm like, goodbye, right swipe, left swipe, hatao, saman ki ghata. But then, of course, is the world famous Akla Cholore. Like, no matter what happens, wherever you go, if you're upset, I've had this with my friends for the longest time. I am upset, I'm sitting, I'm just thinking on my own. Jodi kyo dak shone kona ashe Akla Cholore. I'm like, you're ruining it. Please stop. Don't do it. And what is the worst thing is, I'm pretty sure many of you watch Bhool Bhulaiya. Yes. Bhool Bhulaiya, right? That movie ruined my life. Okay, because after that, anytime I go, Ami je tomar chin chin chin. Shudu je tomar chin chin chin. And I notice this consecutive pattern. So I finally, and this is this one friend, so I look at him, I'm like, chin 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 is not Bengali. You don't need to add it. Like, it's that annoying with these people. It's just like, okay, I get it. I'm Bengali. Deal with it. But you know, for Bengalis, they don't have a lot of problems, honestly speaking. Okay, you know, like, you'll never have a Bengali fight with you. Okay, no Bengali will fight. If they want to be angry with you, they'll write a poem about it. Okay, they will just write a poem and be like, you are a lotus leaf in the nadi that I have never seen before. Wow, that's beautiful. Yeah, give me one second. That's been our life all this while. But you know, like, for Bengalis, career options are never a problem. You know, it's because they can go into everything. But the problem is, your parents will always criticize whatever career option you choose. Like, for South Indians, it's very sorted. You know, it's like you're either an engineer or an orphan. I'm kidding. They don't have a choice. It's okay. But no, our parents criticize us on everything. I want to be a writer. Ha, be a writer. They don't earn that much. Okay, I want to be an actor. Actor. Wow, they don't earn that much. I think I'll be in advertising. Advertising. What will you make? Urinal ads. It's always been this struggle with us. Forever. And what's worse with me is that I don't look Bengali. And that is the worst problem with me, is because the number one place I can never win in is Colaba. It's because I'm not even kidding. It's because you can see I'm a little bald. This is because I shaved my head, but it's not like I'm naturally bald. Please don't assume that. But the worst thing that happened to me in Colaba is that when I had really long hair and I was shaved anything, that and you know these guys in Colaba who go like, mal chahiye. And they're looking at you like you are the user. You are the only one meant for this drug. They just stare you down. It's very weird. You're walking past and like, mal chahiye. The next time I came up with this slightly shaven hair and this really big beard, a guy actually came up and said, mera maal khatam ho gaya, tere paas aur hai kya bechna hai? And I'm like, wait, what? He actually thought that I was selling. And I was like, bhai, please dur jao, cops aa jayenge, mujhe maar. Like, seriously. The other time, I just said, let all of this be. I don't care. I went fully shaved. I had a really nice proper haircut. Everybody thought I was a tourist. They were offering me rides at Gateway of India. Come, see, beautiful sir, very beautiful, beautiful. Gateway of India, made long time ago by British Raj. Your people, very nice people, very nice people. I'm like, I am Indian. And what's worse are these glasses. For me, it's the worst thing that can ever happen to me, are these glasses. It's because everybody who I meet, hey, Harry Potter, there, Harry Potter, Harry Potter, ja raha hai, ja raha hai. That is when I decided to go bald. That was the moment I said, never mind. I went to the Maharaja, went bald, walked out all pride and full and I'm like, yeah, yeah, yeah. And as soon as I walked out, that one guy had to say, hey, takla Harry Potter ja raha hai, dekh, 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 takla Harry Potter. It's the most irritating thing. I don't know what version did they see of takla Harry Potter. I don't know who's funding this. I think it's Bhojpuri movies. For some odd reason, they want a takla Harry Potter instead of full-haired Harry Potter. But how many of you travel by trains? Trains, all, yes, of course, of course. Oh my God, you're all survivors. Like 2012 happened in a Virar fast. It was there. But no, I love the local trains because you keep meeting amazing people. You keep meeting people who are like fantastic at what they do. The worst thing that can happen is you get on a Virar fast and you just have to say this one thing. And you know that everybody in that compartment hates you. Not even that. I want to get off at Andheri. It is like, it's like even if you whisper it to your friend, I want to get off at Andheri, dude. Can I want to get off at Andheri. It travels throughout the compartment and in unison they go, Are yaar, Andheri mein utarna hai, to Virar pass mein chatte kyun ho? It's literally like that, but thankfully I met a few people who are a little nice, who are a little kind. So it's me at right next to the, you know, like the getting off part where it's always open and, you know, people contemplate suicide, but still. It's like you're like this, I'm standing there and I told this guy, like, bhai saab, mujhe andheri mein utarna hai. First was the look. Chale aate ho, Virar fast mein. Kya samajh gaya? And everything, I'm like, sir ji, sorry yaar, but utarna hai. And I can't even have this conversation because I'm like, sir ji, ye Virar fast mein utarna hai. Like, matlab, andheri mein utarna hai. Thoda jagah milega? Like, please. I'm literally like this because I'm like my whole body. Oh my God. Okay. But then what happens is the a most amazing thing. If you've seen Mission Impossible or anything, the coordination in a Virar fast is better than a Mission Impossible movie. Because immediately four guys were gathered right next to me and like, देखो, इसको अंधेरी में उतरना है, ठीक है? आप इस तरफ आ जाएगा, मैं उस तरफ जाऊँगा, और आप, हाँ, आप जो अंधेरी उतरना है, आपको इस तरफ आना है, ठीक है? समझे जगह, समझा, ठीक है? As soon as the next stage, I'm not even kidding, we went like Jai Mata Di, and we were going for it. The next station, I'm not even kidding, he yelled. Go! And we all just like jumped into position. I'm like, mission accomplished, boys. See you next train. It's that bad. It's just amazing how we actually figure it out. But I have noticed this. Okay, like, let's be honest here. How many travel with a ticket? How many have traveled without a ticket just once? I'm just asking. These are my people. More than 12. I like it. I like it. It's just, I have noticed this one thing is that when you're not traveling with a ticket, you're very focused of getting out of that station. You know, the way you're focused on getting out of that station is impeccable. It is beautiful. You're like, put on the hoodie, put on the music, walk straight. Don't make eye contact. Ticket wala, oh shit, oh God, move away from this guy. But the difference is when you have a ticket, you walk slowly. If you want to get late for that lecture, get late for the lecture. TC, sup? What is happening? Look, 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 I got a ticket! Huh? Huh? I literally walked into a TC just to prove that I have a ticket. I'm like, oh, sorry, bhaiya, so sorry. I'm like, God, ye train itna late ho gaya mujhe. And he's like, kya, 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 late kyun ho gaya? Aapne ticket nahi liya na? Nahi, sab hai. Dekhe, dekhe, verify kijiye. It's just that. We all love that. And so, how many of y'all watch La La Land? La La Land, love the movie? Yeah? Didn't hate it at all, one bit? No, no, I loved it. Please, don't get me wrong. People will just start killing me right now if I say, no, La La Land sucked or anything like that. But no, like, I love La La Land. It's just beautiful. It's such an amazing movie. You know, it has, you know, about two lovers in the Bollywood, in like the Hollywood film industry trying to make it. You know, there's dancing, there's singing, there's acting, everything that Bollywood has been doing for the last 100 years. But nay, let's give the award to white people. Thank you. Whoever said I'm racist, have you seen Donald Trump? Like, come on. If y'all have not seen La La Land, it's okay. Just watch Luck by Chance. It has Hrithik Roshan. It's better. Like, and y'all know about the mess up that happened with La La Land, right? Like, you know, like, in the, so for everybody who doesn't know, so in the Oscars, there was this moment when La La Land was going to win the best picture. Okay, and it was announced, La La Land wins best picture. Everybody, oh, thank you. I'd like to thank my mother, my father, anything. And then someone's like, we're so sorry. It's actually Moonlight who won and everything. And people are very disappointed and embarrassed and everything. I'm just wondering, where does these screw-ups happen? Why didn't it happen during the elections? Like, it would have been the best thing. Like, come on, like, your new president, Donald Trump. Oh, thank you so much. Like, I'm going to build a wall, a huge wall around the dead bottom of Mexico, anything. And they're like, oh, sorry, there's been a mistake. It's not Donald Trump. We're very sorry. I don't know how did this happen. It's actually Barack Obama for a third term. Please, come back. Vapas aa jao yaar, please. Bahut ho gaya, bahut ho gaya. You've cracked this joke enough. And like, since I work in ads and I do a lot of stuff, I have never understood this thing with people. It's like, you're standing there, okay, and you're standing in an mildly open location, okay, and there's this one bike wala coming towards you. Okay, he's coming right towards you, and you're like, nahi sir ji, aap is taraf se jaiye. You're saying it as politely as humanly possible. Saying, please go through here, please go through here. He will be dedicated to not go through there. He will go right past you if necessary to go through the camera. And it's horrible. I have to literally mold my body and be like, sir ji, udhar se nahi, is taraf jana hai. Is taraf. Is taraf. And he still doesn't. Fine, that doesn't bother me. What bothers me is while he's on the bike and the camera is there, he goes like this. As soon as the camera comes, mama, hi. It's for those 3 seconds, but he still keeps doing this. It's very annoying. But I've been doing stand-up for some time, and one of the worst, not actually the worst, when you come out, finish stand-up comedy performance, you want to leave them laughing, make sure they're happy, hopefully they won't throw tomatoes at you or something like that, but yeah, it's okay, I'm Probashi, I can deal with it. But the worst thing that happened to me, it wasn't the worst thing, it was actually a very weird experience, is that after stand-up comedy performance, this one guy walked up to me and he was like, oh my God, you were so good, you were so fantastic, oh my God, you were fantastic. And I'm like, oh, thank you so much. He's like, oh, by the way, are you homosexual? I thought this was the next stand-up comedian practicing on me. And I'm like, no, no, I'm not. Why? Do I, like, is there something wrong with me? Like, there's nothing wrong. But I was like, did I give that feeling? And then he like, he's like, no, no, you said you're part of the GC, the gay community, like, right? And I'm like,
I'm from KC, Kishanchan Chelaram College.
Please relax. Well, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. You've been a fantastic audience. I hope I made you to laugh.